was a nice big old tree.
I visited both the Sauger Conservation Area and the Sidney Conservation Area on the same day. And in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you the video footage from the Sidney Conservation Area.
So I'm at the Sidney Conservation Area now. It's just down the road. I figured I might as well check it out while I'm here. It looks like just a trail that goes through the marsh with some boardwalks. But we'll go take a look. Somebody lost their pole. Some big pine trees. Nice wide trail. This is my second hike of the day, so hopefully it's not too far. It's a beautiful day. Autumn, no bugs. What more could you ask for? Well, I'm at the top of the hill. Oh, we're at one of the Y's. Okay. So, there's a couple of loops. So that's not that much of a walk. But there's it's a beautiful forest. I'm gonna have to go back and look at the map. I'm on the Red Loop Trail, and it's a beautiful forest. None of the leaves are turning yet. Incredible. It's mid-September, and everything's green. I'm gonna get lost here. So another Y, and it just looks like hardwood forest. So just go down here a bit. I'd like to know where the map says that we're in the middle of a marsh. I'm just not walking far enough. Okay. Pileated woodpecker, and he's not happy. It is beautiful in here. Here we go, first boardwalk. Not much water. Okay. I just had a gulp of water in the car, but I'm sweating pretty good, and I don't want to overdo it, so I better turn around. If you like my channel, please subscribe. There is a red subscribe button on your bottom right hand corner. Click on the red subscribe button, click on the bell, and click all, and you'll get a notification each and every time I upload a new hiking video right here every Thursday and Sunday.